Hey, Mzansi. Mzansi, this Skeem Saam star Mokgadi has revealed why she has not been active on social media. Now, this actress Pebeti Matlaila, who is popularly known as Mokgadi on Skeem Saam, has emotionally revealed that 2021 has been a tough year for her. She said this while explaining her absence from the social media streets. Hello and welcome to Entertainment News Mzansi. Now, if you're new to my channel, you know you're here for the stories, go ahead, click the subscribe button and the bell and you'll never miss an update. Now, Mzansi, Mokgadi opened up on abuse that she suffered from her husband, her financial situation, and also her near-death experience while giving birth. She poured her heart out on Instagram and said she believes that the devil is after her. She said there are times when someone has to retreat and isolate for spiritual growth. Now, there's a lot that has been going on in my life in the year 2021. I personally believe that the devil is after me, she said. Although she did not shed much light into the events, Pebeti revealed that she survived abusive relationship with somebody she thought they would spend the rest of their lives together. Now, Pebeti also shared an emotional moment when she almost lost her life while giving birth. Also, having a near-death experience during my delivery, which was actually not a near-death experience. I died for 3 minutes. My baby was born blue. She wasn't supposed to be alive today, she said. Now, Mokgadi further revealed that she is going through a rough time financially. She said she has been on maternity leave so she has not been getting any income. Although the actress has been going through a tough time, she still believes in God's grace. She said prayers has been her source of hope. Now, there you have it. Mzansi. It looks like Pebeti Matlaila is going through the most and she has come through it. Now do let me know on the comment section below after watching the video. I love to hear from you, but for now, you know, I will bring you the updates hot just the way you like it.